always good to see international football, isn't it, Alan?
It is. And listen, as a player, when you're playing for your country, it's always a huge match. And whether it's a friendly, whether it's a competitive one, for these players, this is a big, big day.
Number two, Benjamin.
Today's game features France against Argentina. Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed. And we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today. But as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
Antoine Griezmann.
Just on the subject of France and this wonderful group of young players that they've got.
Yeah, when we talk about Clairefontaine, we have done so often down the years, and still it produces players like Mbappe and Dembele, wonderful young prospects.
Well, we know, Alan, how they like to play, with plenty of possession, lots of short passes. Expecting exactly the same from them here?
Well, you'd imagine so, wouldn't you? That is their default setting, as it were. And as the opposition, you've got to stay so organised and you've got to work so hard. It's not a game you look forward to, really.
Thank you.
Looking at the lineup, he's got all the components in place, hasn't he? The manager for the pressing style of play has been a feature of his team.
Yeah, and many an opponent has found it difficult to cope with. If your touch isn't spot on against this aggressive type of closing down, you're going to lose it in dangerous areas.
This should be a great game, and we're off and running. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here's Hernandez. Forward momentum is with France here. Griezmann. Neatly intercepted. N'Golo Kanté, Griezmann, can't lose it here. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Mbappe. Promising build-up. You don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick. Conte. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's a good place to win the ball here. Angel Di Maria with some space in the wide area. N'Golo Conte. Pogba. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Cleared away by the defender. Conte. Mbappe. Pogba. Lamar. Here's Hernandez. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Conte. Needs to be quick. Now Messi. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. And there is some backup for him in this position.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
Well, that's good defending.
Pogba. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Gonzalo Higuain. Great interception.
In behind the defenders. Griezmann. Goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Griezmann's corner.
Still danger here after this half clearance.
Delivery to the far post.
Mbappe.
Pogba.
Conte.
Mbappe.
Pogba. Oh, he's...
Shots on here. That is a supreme save at full stretch. It's a good cross, very good distance to the clearance.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, suddenly they could be on.
Incisive pass from Messi.
Higuain in, a goal. Higuain.
Argentina, corner for them.
Put the corner in the middle.
Defended well. Angel Di Maria.
Challenges for the ball.
Griezmann.
Mbappe.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He has cleared it well.
He can put them in front.
It's a great moment. They've scored here, and they're into the lead. France can go in at half-time with a wonderful lift to their belief for this game.
Just committed one or two extra men forward, and it worked.
That's good for France, they've got this lead.
Goal for the host, number 8, Thomas Müller.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Olivier Giroud. Conte. France working the ball cleverly into a really promising position. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
In behind the defenders. Griezmann.
Oh, he's...
Shots on here. Higuain, in, on goal. Higuain.
He has cleared it well.
He can put them in front.
It's a great moment, they've scored here. To the lead.
Football rolling here for the second half with France in front. Conte. Lamar. There's some potential in this move. And now Messi. Eva Banega. Di Maria! That goes up to Di Maria.
You can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Lamar. There's the interception. Lionel Messi. Into the attacking third. Good defensive clearance there. Griezmann.
And shoots!
He's gone behind for a France corner. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Swung in from the corner.
The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did.
Conte.
Pogba.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Griezmann. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
Well, that has been coming, and they've played well enough, making so many chances, they've taken this one.
Well, it's a dream day for those forwards, because no shortage of chances created. Top day for them.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Rojo. Eva Banega. Attacking now.
Here, shot on!
They're still having a go here. Although, if they'd got that one in, it really would have been game on.
Yeah, I mean, the two goals down, but they haven't played badly. And if that had gone in, they'd have gained some faith and confidence.
Number 22. Benjamin Mendy.
Pogba. Conte. Eva Banega. Angel Di Maria. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Needs to be very nippy. It's Messi. Gonzalo Higuain. Lost his marker cleverly. He's coming forward with some danger. Javier Mascherano. Good football between these two. Nice passing. And he's cut that out well, well read. Di Maria.
Higuain!
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
Exciting player, isn't he? The wide man has been taken off now, actually. But one to certainly follow.
Oh, without question, he's got plenty of potential within him. Even now, he can improve from this. And I think there'll be one or two clubs knocking on this manager's door for his services.
Tolisso.
Pogba.
Griezmann.
Forward momentum is with France here. Shots on here. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
They've got it away from the danger.
Tolisso.
Pogba. Griezmann. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top-class keeping.
Nicolas Otamendi. There is some backup for him in this position.
Trying to pick out Messi.
3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. There's good progress with this attack. A timely challenge. And the referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time. Pleased to win the match, I guess, because that's what you do whenever you play. But it's a friendly game. More than just the result, Alan, for them.
I think so. They'll take a lot of heart from that, because not only did they win, but they played well along the way.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Well, it was a really good finish to win his team the match, and he could have easily scored that other one when it hit the woodwork.
And a last look at Leo Messi. It was a frustrating game for him. He really couldn't get into it and make the sort of impact he was hoping for. That's a big part of why they lost today, I think.
In behind the defenders. Griezmann.
Oh, he's... shots
on here. Higuain in.
He has cleared it well.
He can put them in front. It's a great moment. They've scored here. And they're into the lead.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Griezmann. Pogba, Griezmann.
Forward momentum is with France here.
Shots on here.